no Nihongo, Lesson 16, Part 2, Vocabulary 1. Start, begin, hajime masu. Itsu Nihongo o narai hajimeta ka? When did you start learning Japanese? Second, tour, visit a place to study it, kengaku shimasu. Wine kojo o kengaku shimashita? I visit a wine factory. Third, phone, denwa shimasu. Tomodachi ni denwa o kakemasu. I called my friend. Fourth, young, wakai. Yukiko-san wa wakakute denki desu. Miss Yuki is young and full of vigor. Fifth, long, nagai. So wa hana ga nagai. Elephants have long noses. Sixth, short, mijikai. Kanojo wa kami o mijikaku kitta. She cut her hair short. Seventh, bright, light, akarui. Kono hya wa akarui desu. This room is quite bright. Eighth, dark, kurai. Kuraku naru mai ni ie o kaerimasho. Let's return home before it gets dark. Ninth, body, health, karada. Kesa hashiri suite karada itai. I ran too much this morning and now my body hurts. 10. Head, brain, atama. Asa kara atama ga itai desu. My head is hurting since morning. My head is hurting since morning. Grammar point 2. Verb 1, te form, kara, verb 2. In this sentence pattern, verb 2 expresses something done after verb 1. Because of this, verb 1 is often a precondition of doing verb 2 or an action predatory to doing it. The tense of the sentence is determined by the tense of the last verb in the sentence. Example, okane o irete kara butan o oshite kudasai. Put the money in, please, and then press the button. The subject of verb te form kara is marked with the particle ga. Example, mo hiru gohan o tabemashita ka? Have you already had your lunch? Kono shigoto ga owatte kara tabemasu. No, I'm going to have it when I finish this job. Grammar point 3. Noun 1, wa particle. Noun 2, ga particle, adjective. This sentence pattern indicate that the topic, noun 1, has the characteristics, noun 2, ga particle, adjective, noun 2, is generally a feature of characteristic of noun 1. Example, Osaka wa tabemono ga oishii desu. The food in Osaka is very good.